The East Coast ERRF Festival has just opened its gates. It's people from all over the world showing off what 3D printing projects they've been working on, what printers they've been building, and you also get a chance to talk to some of the companies that actually make the parts that people are using.
And not just the big names that you all know, but there are some that work sort of behind the scenes, but they are as important, if not more important, than the ones that you know of. So, who am I talking about? Well, of course, it's LDO Motors.
Hi everyone, this is Jason from LDO Motors.
They started out with high-quality stepper motors, but are now making everything from printer mainboards to complete printer kits, and they're sponsoring my trip to ERRF and this very video.
And Tom will show our printer kits.
Now, LDO are actually supporting a whole bunch of developers of open source DIY 3D printers with parts where they need them, be it, of course, Voron, but also Bear Lab, Railcore, Annex Engineering, Jubilee, Hevert, the Positron, or the Recreator 3D bottle to filament converter machine. And LDO are creating part kits for some of these machines that you can use to build them.
I built my Voron 2.4 from a cheaper kit, and while it worked, from what people have been telling me, the LDO kit actually makes for a much nicer building experience. LDO makes kits for the tiny 0.1, the full-size 2.4, but also for the new Trident and the switch wire. And because they're working closely with the developers, they know their kits are made according to what the projects expect. They're also working on producing kits for the foldable upside-down Positron V3. That printer is a bit more involved if you want to source everything yourself, so a kit is going to be super convenient, and a kit for the Recreator 3D is also in the works. Very nice.
Now, if you're thinking, I've heard of LDO before, but it's not for their 3D printer kits, well, you're right. They make, of course, the stepper motors for Prusa, but also their heater PCBs, printer mainboards, LCDs. They make parts for E3D's Hemera extruder. They supply Formlabs with stepper motors. And just generally, LDO are regarded as a very high quality supplier.
One of the components they're showing off here at ERRF is one that I'm excited for, because I think this could be the next big thing in 3D printers, a closed loop stepper motor. Basically, normal stepper motors don't know what they're doing. You just send them some electricity and hope they'll spin the way you intend them to. The problem is what happens when they don't, when they lose a step or crash into the printer or something else happens. Best case, you have a trinamic driver that detects it, and then the machine can rehome and continue printing. But that process has its limitations. It takes time and isn't always 100% accurate. With these closed loop steppers, the printer's mainboard can keep track of what the motor is doing in real time, and it will correct for any positional errors in real time too, without having to rehome.
So these will just make up for any errors while they're printing. Now, in a typical stepper motor, you would need to leave quite a lot of torque headroom, you know, just for eventualities. So if, you know, the friction gets higher or it crashes or something. But with a closed loop system, you can spec the motors much closer to what you're expecting and to what you actually need, and don't need to waste all that torque headroom during normal operation. This is one of their larger closed loop motors, but they also make them pretty compact and lightweight. That's important. Closed loop stepper solutions have been available for a while, but since LDO worked closely with Do-It 3D to match their motors to the capabilities of the Do-It 1HC expansion board, these will make for a very capable and compact solution with a high torque, high resolution stepper motor in a small package. I hope that I'll get to try it out at some point, and if anything, I hope that manufacturers just start adopting these sort of solutions, because this is an approach that uses brain over brawn, which I very much like. Anyway, that's been my look at LDO Motors from ERRF 2022. Thanks again to LDO for sponsoring my trip here. If you are looking for a new printer or a new printer kit, keep an eye out for LDO components. They're really well made. And if you do make it to ERRF this year, come say hello. Thanks for watching, keep on making, and I'll see you at ERRF maybe.